The doctor is in. This is Autobot Ratchet. Released as a deluxe class in the Prime Robots in Disguise line, this represents the grizzled medic as he appeared in the series Transformers Prime. And he's an interesting bot. The Prid line represents a shift in Transformers design, where Hasbro and Takara were trying to make the best of rising material costs without making the toys too much more expensive. And they did a pretty good job on that with this figure. Paint apps are down from what we've seen in past series, but what he does have is put to good use, and his articulation hasn't suffered at all. To be honest, I think this figure and the series as a whole is better for the restrictions that they have. Moving on, for accessories he has his dual battle blades. These are molded in rubbery silver plastic. You can put them in his hands like daggers, but then you can tilt the hand back and make it look like they're coming out of the arms, just like in the show. It is really, really cool, and I love this effect. Transformation is where things get interesting. This time frame we see a lot of bots who use folded panels to increase and decrease mass as needed, making for some unique transformations for the time. It can be tough to get everything to line up correctly though. The end result is an Earth ambulance that's sadly missing a few markings. This is where the paint budget suffers the most, though the vehicle itself is fine. It's pretty sturdy and certainly looks like it does on the show. He's got visible everything underneath it, but you can hide the head away if you want. That's even spring-loaded for a dramatic head reveal. Overall, this isn't a perfect toy, but it does the job. And I swear by what I said earlier, the restrictions this line was under made this and the other figures of it a lot better. Certainly worth a look.